in the sky, I don't know why. There's no sun up in the sky, I don't know why. There's no sun.
Friends, what's up? How are you all? Hope you guys are all good. Welcome to the vlog. It is Monday, my favourite day of the week. I'm joking, I used to absolutely hate Monday, guys. Monday was the day where people get up after a long weekend, after a nice relaxing weekend, and get woken up at 7:30 for school. This is my face when I wake up in the morning. So, if you're still at school, then I'm really sorry, because it's meant to be summer now. Summer holidays, for those of you who are on summer holidays, well done for making it to the end of it. You've got a 6 to 7 weeks break, which is absolutely awesome. Lovely weather today in England as well, guys. The weather is looking absolutely amazing. It's going to be 26 degrees by 1 o'clock, and it's 12 o'clock now, so we've got an hour to it. It's going to be roasting. So I'm just in a t-shirt today. I was going to wear shorts, but then I put jeans on, because you know in England, you don't know. You just got to be careful. So for those of you who are still at school, who have got like a week or something left, just keep trying hard, keep positive. Even though if you see other people off school, you see your friends off school, just stay positive, keep working hard, and can just the reward at the end of it. For those of you who done GCSEs, you're off now for God knows how long, 3 months, like me. Enjoy the holiday, enjoy the relaxation before you go back to hard work, before you go back to this long hours. Those of you who are at work, enjoy your break, enjoy the summer break, because it's not going to be around for long. It's going to go like this, boom, and then you're going to be back to school, back in the desk. So I'm home alone again with Maverick. But guys, I'm not staying in. Today, we're going out. Langley Park School for Boys, I've finished, I'm in year 11, but Langley, most of the end of the year don't finish until Wednesday. So I was meant to be going into school today to have a meeting with the, you know, like the partnership and stuff again. But I'm going in tomorrow to do that at 3 o'clock. Meet a couple of my mates and meet the awesome legend of a teacher again. So I'm gonna go and speak to all them lot tomorrow again, have another meeting. So today, I'm going up to my local mall again. I have to go and see some cameras, guys. I have to go and see the cameras, because this camera's been playing up so badly. I didn't want to buy another camera, but this camera has literally been flickering when I put lights on. It's literally been the autofocus on. I'm not sure if it's doing it now. My face goes blurry. So I have to go and see if I can grab hold of a cheap camera today. I'm not sure what camera. I'm thinking of getting my first DSLR or SLR, whatever it's called. I'm thinking of finally getting one, the 70D or 700D. So I'm gonna go and have a look today. So guys, I'm just at the bus stop now, waiting for the bus to come and get me, and I'm going to go up to my local mall and look at the cameras, as I said, so DSLR cameras, the upgrade to this. I'm not sure if I want to get the upgrade to this, because I've used it before, because my uncle hasn't. I've used it before and it's not that great, but I'm still going to test it out. England's had lucky weather literally for like, it's been about five days. Literally, when the last time I said it's been hot ever since then. Look, it's like it's LA, guys. It's so hot out here. It's lovely, it's roasting out. I can't even check it, I've got no fridge outside. It's literally like 22 now, and at 1 o'clock it's gonna go up to 26. So guys, I changed today. I was in this vlog, I was meant to do the Snapchat live thing at 1 o'clock, but I'm out today, and loads of you said, Nick, can you please change the date? Because we're at school still, and it's unfair. So I'm gonna change it to this Friday. This Friday, loads of you should be off school for the summer. So this Friday at, what time do you not finish school? This Friday at 6 o'clock, I'll be doing a live stream on Snapchat. So I'll answer 10 people live, video messenger. You can only, it's basically FaceTime but on Snapchat. So I'll be doing that with all of you. Only 10 people though, so only 10 of you. So this Friday I'll be doing it. I went to do it today, but I'm changing it to Friday because you guys asked me to, and I thought it was a bit unfair as well because you're at school. So those of you who want to FaceTime, you just ask me questions and stuff. But today's gonna be a bit about myself, guys. I've got to buy some headphones as well today, new headphones, not expensive ones, just cheaper, like Apple ones. I've got to buy a new Gorilla tripod and maybe a new camera. So 3 things I need to get today. I need to invest. I've been saving up for a long time now. I've got under £1,000 budget. I've got £600, guys, today, and then I need to go and get some new gear. I need a camera under £1,000. I need to get one, so I'm gonna try. Be more than £500. So I'm saving up for a booster, but it needs to be under £500, approximately about £300. That's what I'm looking to spend on a camera. If not, if I don't get a camera today, I'm just gonna buy a new tripod.
There's no sun up in the sky. I don't know why. There's no sun up in the sky. There's no sun up in the sky.
So guys, I've just seen it in the camera store. I'm looking for a new camera, as I said. This is the Sony A6300. Here it is, £1,000. £1,000. If I had the office guys, these would be the lights I'd put in them. These ones.
Guys, I quickly just popped up to Bromley to look at the Canon 70D and the Sony A6300. The Sony A6300, guys, is £1,030, so I wasn't going to pay that. I told the guy it's too expensive. Then he showed me the Canon 70D. The Canon 70D online, it's like £1,000. In store, it's only £730, guys. I was going to buy it, I was this close, but I only had a £600 budget. But my dad told me don't spend more than £600, so I didn't get it. I'm going to save up another £100 more, another £130 more. I'm going to go back and buy the Canon 70D. That's the camera Casey Neistat uses. So I'm going to go back there and get that one. Not tomorrow. I'm going to save up. Maybe after I come back from the travel vlog. I want it before the travel vlogs, guys, but it's going to be hard to raise £130 like that. There's no sun up in the sky. I don't know why. There's no sun up. So guys, I'm on my way back home from Bromley now. There's been a lot of jumping around in this vlog. I'm just back in my local high street going to the bank. I've got to do a bit of banking because before I buy this camera, if I am good, that's if I commit to it. Because spending £730 on a camera is a lot. Just gonna go to the bank quickly, deal some money, take some money out, see how much I've actually got. As I said, I'm not spending a grand on a camera, I'm not doing it, so £730 is still a lot. I don't know whether to do it because I need a boostable, but I need a new camera because this camera is it doesn't look like it now, guys, because autofocus. I have to wait at least a minute now before I can start to vlog. So guys, I didn't vlog much of Bromley because there wasn't much to see in Bromley. I literally just went straight into the camera store, nowhere else, to check the 70D. I vlogged a tiny bit. I tested the quality out outside. The lighting on it and the autofocus is just ridiculous. I'm asking myself this question all day, and I'm actually being serious. I think this could be the hottest day of the year in London today in England because it's 26 degrees and I'm so hot. This t-shirt's literally sticking to me. It's horrible. We moan when it's too cold, we moan when it's too hot, but this is hot, guys.
Hello, baby.
You chilling in the shade? It's really hot today, isn't it? It's really hot, Maverick.
I know.
Little dog. Ah, so guys, I'm just back home, shoving on some shorts because it is so hot outside. As I said earlier, it could be the hottest day of the year in England easily, guys. Straight to the gym. Even though I've got Muay Thai tonight, I'm going straight to the gym to do a little gym session, just to do a bit of boxing to get myself ready for tonight, a bit of stretching, yoga session there as well, so I'm going to do that nice and flexible for tonight. And that's my day really today, training again. Nice meeting tomorrow. As I said earlier, I didn't film too much of Bromley because it was so hot, guys. I was so literally drained. And I just popped into one shot quickly just to see the camera. I filmed something, that was it. I didn't go anywhere else. I didn't get lunch. I just went there and came straight home. Getting dressed now and go straight to the gym. Do a nice gym session today. Again, nice and light. Keep active though. So I can't keep still. Like, if I come in, I have to go straight back out, guys. I can't stay in this house when it's hot weather like this. I need to get out. So before you ask why I didn't go to the gym straight from Bromley's, because I was so hot I had to come home and change into shorts and stuff because I was dripping, guys.
Degrees. There you go. 28 degrees, guys, right now.
Yeah, Albert?
Yep.
How are you?
Good.
How's school?
Good.
You got 2 days left, haven't you, to the summer?
Two
days. You don't get half day on Wednesday, do you? Oh, that sucks. But 2 days. Well, it's basically one because you tomorrow and then, isn't it? But do you get a film day on Wednesday because it's the last day, or do you have to do a full day?
We do fun things.
Yeah, see, fun things. Maverick, he does fun things, yes. Got dinner on, guys. Steak tonight. Nice steak and then some veg. Can you help me pack my gear? So guys, I'm just packing my Muay Thai gear. Maverick, you gonna help me? So I'm 2 gloves, tie pads, and my shorts are in here. So I'm going to Muay Thai now. I don't know if I'm going to film a bit because it might be really hot in the gym tonight. And when it's really hot, it's not a nice place to film. So guys, I just came home from Muay Thai. Forgive my hair. It is crazy. It's insane. This is what my natural hair is, as I keep on saying. So my hair, it looks absolutely insane. So guys, just come back. I'm having some dinner now. Just had some
nice steak as you saw from earlier. That was really nice. It is late. It's 10 o'clock and I've only just walked in the door from Muay Thai. So I've been here for 3 hours, guys. I worked so hard tonight. My legs literally feel like jelly. I can't barely walk on my legs. That's how much of a killer session I had. That sparring just killed me tonight. You know, it's not, I didn't get beaten up, it's just sparring. When you throw these high kicks and when you throw the spinning kicks and stuff constantly, and you're trying to land them and throw as much power as them as possible, it just really aches your legs. Today's vlog here, guys, it was a short one today, quickly for me, ran up to Bromley. Tomorrow's vlog will be so much better, I promise you. It'll be fun, this should be fun, because I'm going up to meet for the meeting. Now I'm going to vlog this time. You can see the offices and you can see the people who I'm with and see the legend of the teacher as I keep them going on. So thank you again for being here daily again. Thank you for being here constantly. Thank you for the love and support. I love you all, guys. Don't forget to be yourself. I see you tomorrow.